If you want to share a file that is present in your Google Drive with someone else, then what you do is open this website drive.google.com. Then you have to log into this website by using your Gmail ID. Next. So once you are inside your Google Drive, then you can right click on the file or the folder that you want to share. The process is same. So let me right click on this file and then click on this share. Now you have to enter the email address of the person with whom you want to share this file, and then you can type a message. After that, there is an option here. Click on it and you have three options here. The first one is viewer. So in this case, the person who is receiving this file can only view the file. If you select commenter, then the person who is receiving this file can comment on the file, but they cannot edit the file. And the third option is editor. So if you select this option, then the person with whom you send the file can edit the file. So once you edit the file, the changes will be saved to your file also that is present in your Google Drive. So you can select the option according to the need and then send. Now once you do it, you have shared a file with the person.